give it more character, like the dead part that you see in the tree. So it kind of gives a bonsai a lot of character. So usually it mimics like being out in the nature when a piece of branch breaks and then it becomes old. So we take up all the bark, scratch it to the main trunk, and then use for tie-up. And then we put some lime sulfur and a wood hardener to keep it strong and kind of paint it. We call it painting it. It looks white like that. It looks more older. That one's 50 years, so that one they've been working on it for a long, long time. I personally haven't worked on that one, but they've been working on it for a long time. The other one that is for Hisa on the other side, there's only one that survived World War II. That's one of them. That one survived World War II.
Look at this.
Something did this water.
What's the party else?
Thank you.
One of the little legs had a crack in there. Like a little hole in there.
Such a beautiful nest.
Where's... Oh, never mind. Hi, little ducky. How big are the eggs? How big are the little eggs?
How hot does she feel?
She's sticking her tongue out.
It's sunbathing.
Little turtles out of the water. Frank, Mom, look, it's Franklin.
I'd name a turtle Franklin.
Look at his little feet. Look at his little stick feet.
Oh, that's probably a goose egg. It could be a peacock egg.